Molly tells me that you're trying to add fuel to the fire of your fight with your aunt. I don't know if I can help, but I can give you a tip. Justine always hated my cowboy hat.
So I should wear a cowboy hat.
No.
Wasn't Trish also a 7-time women's champion?
She sure was. One more than Justine's 6 championship wins. Which your aunt especially resented because before Trish came to WWE, she was a model. And Trish had to learn the business from the ground up. Justine always thought Trish got special treatment compared to someone like her. Who worked in other promotions before WWE? What do you think? Is there something you can use there?
I never said I was married.
WWE Women's Legend of all time. I'm announcing the first ever Trish Stratus Battle Royal. Well, the main event is next week. We're kicking things off tonight as I personally honor Trish by wearing this out to the ring for a special match on NXT 2.0, the old WWE Women's Championship. This is the same championship that Trish won 7 times over the course of her remarkable career. Even my Aunt Justine didn't hold it 7 times. It is going to give me such satisfaction to wear this tonight. In homage to the greatest WWE legend and women's champion ever, Trish Stratus.
One of the top names in women's independent wrestling, Zoe Stark.
Now looking to prove herself in WWE.
The Monday contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Las Vegas, Nevada, Zoe Stark! I love Zoe Stark's energy and love of competition.
There's no accounting for taste, but she has proven it by capturing the NXT Women's Tag Team titles.
Trish Stratus, the Bowser. Now she's honoring Trish.
She calls herself undeniable. With time to prove it. I have every bit of confidence that she will.
That's so
this wrestler grew up in the business, and now she's growing up before our very eyes.
And from Sydney, Australia, the WWE Women's Champion, the Snake.
Big time match on tap. When the competition level is this high, you can bet it will be memorable.
Superstar looks ready to make a statement.
Is it gonna work? We'll see. Cast off with a big one.
You got your opponent's arm.
Driving him knee into the arm.
Bionic elbow, trimming down.
Targeting the arm to great effect.
So much damage inflicted.
She's starting to look concerned. She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Inverted layout, DDT.
Constant pressure being kept on Zoe. Zoe has to wake herself up and turn her intensity up a notch. Oh, wicked kick to the lower back. Isolating the foot with a DDT. And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
Uh-oh.
Wait for the diving moonsault. Ah, look at this. Armbreaker.
Able to evade.
Round and round we go. Tilt-a-whirl head scissors. She's been on the offensive for a little while now. She's taken command of the situation. She's calling for it. Saw that one coming.
Stark finally finding an answer to that onslaught.
Stark hoping to start a rush of her own with that attack. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Up to the top rope now. From the top, through the air, and connects. It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker. No longer in someone else's shadow, this wrestler has a bright future. The following contest is a six-woman battle royal. Making her way to the ring from Sydney, Australia, the Snake. And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here. Strikers in WWE, Nikita Lyons.
NXT crowd, it won't be long before the entire WWE Universe catches on.
She's a one-woman highlight reel, and from Blair Ridge, New Jersey,
she's a very hard worker who's always up for a challenge. You know, she won tag team gold in NXT.
Yeah, but also still a threat in singles competition as well.
You know, guys, I'd be hard pressed to name a woman with a brighter future, in my opinion, here in WWE.
She's proven herself not just as a capable singles competitor, but also a tag team competitor as well.
Perez.
Here comes the prodigy, Roxanne Perez.
And from Laredo, Texas, Roxanne Perez. One of the biggest names in women's wrestling before joining WWE, trained by Booker T. And you can't judge her by the company she keeps, but she is definitely living up to her hype.
Definition of young and hungry.
Super fan turned superstar. It's Mailey Fan.
Mailey.
They're starstruck, and they're getting struck by a star. And Mailey Fan is about to learn the difference. Not if Bailey doesn't strike first.
One of the most anticipated matches we've had in quite some time. And this woman is the reason why.
Canada's greatest export has arrived. And from Toronto, here in Canada,
Trish Stratus, always hungry to take on the best of the best. Always hungry to take on the absolute top competition.
The Mongol in WWE. Trish.
Stratus faction guaranteed.
And when you talk about who is the greatest competitor in the women's division's entire history, you gotta mention Trish Stratus in the conversation.
Just when you thought the road to WrestleMania couldn't get any more exciting, Trish Stratus herself is at NXT's first ever Trish Stratus Battle Royal.
There were a lot of fan favorites coming into this six-woman Battle Royal, but Trish just threw both of their chances over the top rope.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
Oh, inverted layout, DDT.
to the spine. Snapping the neck. Elbow smash. Oh, sit out slam. She's pushed into the corner. And a carefully measured knee drop. Hurricanrana. She's starting to look concerned. What a left punch sequence. Boom, basement drop kick. Up and around. And he catches her by surprise. Ah, look at this. To the arm. This pulls a hair into the snapmare. Oh my god, this is just nasty. Oh, impressive counter. Series of reversals. Elbow smash. Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework. Oh, reversing leg sweep. Oh, stomp in the belly. She just turned it around.
Here come the punches.
Oh, look at a head scissor. Oh, and a head scissor DDT.
That could be it.
Oh, knee just being torn apart now. Oh, the reversal by Trish Stratus. Kick right to the leg. Counter on Trish. She heads into the ring. And a series of vicious knee strikes to the bottom. And Chris takes him down. And did you hear the impact of that?
The chance has been eliminated.
No hope by the arms. Right to the kidneys from.
And look at this now. Yes, apply the submission hold.
You don't see this often. A submission match in the Royal Rumble.
Yeah, but she's still got.
Nice escape. Counters.
Boot to the gut will stop anyone in their tracks. And you know what's next, guys? Get inside that, Trish. Destructive arm breaker.
Round and round we go. Go behind.
Roman, nine.
This could be it. Elimination time. Just when you thought the road to WrestleMania couldn't get any more exciting, Trish Stratus herself has entered NXT's first ever Trish Stratus Battle Royal. There were a lot of fan favorites coming into this six-woman Battle Royal, but Trish just threw most of their chances over the top rope. Gotta be careful not to get disqualified. Oh, man. Oh, and a reversal. Every maneuver being returned with counter fighting.
Has been eliminated.
Tossed into the corner. Oh, and a kick. Battling to stay alive now. That unraveled on Trish. And back into the ring she goes. Jumping neckbreaker. Ouch. Beautiful back handspring center. Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Good grief.
Precise aiming on that basement dropkick. Oh, look at head scissor. DDT! Incredible. And there's the takedown. On the button with a low drop kick. Oh, ouch! Oh, straight forearm. Oh, my gosh. Terminating knee smash. The fatigue is setting in for her. She knew this battle royal would be grueling. Some bumps and bruises were always part of the plan. Setting up an elimination here. Lions counters.
WWE Universe looking very satisfied right now as Trish signals to them.
Wow, what impact! Telegraph that one and delivers a blow to the gut.
DDT! Oh, she hit the corner hard.
It didn't go as planned there. We could have an elimination here. Able to reverse that one. Top position to be caught in here.
Dribble down face first. Ooh, stinky kick.
Grab their opponent by the ankles. That might be it.
Of course, we got that number right here. Ooh, nice takedown with the leg sweep.
Reversal on Chase. There she goes.
Whoa.
And
comes
back into the ring.
No!
No! Reversal from Katana. And just busted out an impactful maneuver. This pulls her hair into the snapmare. Oh my god, this is just nasty! Oh man, by the hair! Hairway! I'll just leave it at this. Nobody comes into a match hoping to get chucked around like that.
Oh man!
You have to question what kind of malintent is behind a powerbomb with that much force. Made her pay for her mistake. With the counter! Boom! Good grief. This match is wearing her down.
Well, stamina is the name of the game in a battle royal. You gotta be able to endure.
Oh my gosh!
No one knows how to get a crowd going quite like Trish Stratus.
Stop them in their tracks with a kick to the gut. Grab their opponent by the ankles. Hooked up.
DDT!
You can tell if she wants to put an end to this. And Trish gets countered. Well, this could be the end here. Reversal from Trish Stratus. Maybe taking a different strategy here. Hoping to get some more hits in on that. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Right in the face. My God. She turns it right around with a counter.
Oh, goodness. Wasn't expecting a kick to the face.
Reversal on top of reversal. Set up in the corner.
Boom! Getting ready to send one over.
Taking things in a different direction now.
This might be ill-advised.
Oh, look at the elbow. Look at this hammer away the back.
You can see her struggling to find her bearings.
I can see her in there.
Up and around, down with a tilt-a-whirl backbreaker. And she's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
Yeah,
Ooh, sharp kick. Saw him coming and slowed it down with the back elbow. Oh, wow.
Frankensteiner.
Nice.
She might be in some trouble now. Yeah, this is where battle royals get tough. The longer you last, the more damage you're dealing with. Perez on the receiving end. Great reaction from Perez. She goes back inside the ropes.
Roxanne Perez.
Here's your winner, Roxanne Perez
is a cheetah, and she always a cheetah because she's not allowed to get me on the corner and eliminate me.